Hello students, welcome back to Let Us Master English. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you how to write an advertisement for travel and tours. So let's get started. Students, if you want to know what is an advertisement, how many types of advertisements are there, what is classified advertisement, different categories of advertisement and marking scheme for advertisement writing, then you can watch lecture 1 on advertisement writing. There I have already discussed in detail all these topics, so I'm not going to repeat it once again in this video. Here are some important tips which are to be followed while writing an advertisement. Point number 1, clearly state the category at the top. For example, travel and tours. So, your line number 1 is to write the category, that is travel and tours. Once you have written the heading, give all necessary details. Now, what details are to be given for travel and tours? This I'm going to discuss in this video in next slide. Once you have given the details, give your name, contact address and telephone number. If it is provided in the question, use it, otherwise invent it on your own. And students, word limit for advertisement writing is 50 words and please stick to the word limit, because if you write more or less, your marks will be deducted. Once you have written the advertisement, put the matter in a box. You must draw a box with a pencil. It is also very important, because if you do not draw the box, then half mark will be deducted for this. So today we are going to learn to write advertisement on travel and tours. Students, it is a type of advertisement that is written to announce new tour or travel schemes launched by travel agencies to attract new customers and also retain the old ones. Now, this slide is very, very important. You must know the value points which can be used while writing advertisement for travel and tours. Begin with package available. Then state name of travel agency. Specify destination and duration of the tour. Supply details of package, like food, boarding, means on board a ship, airplane, train, etc. Lodging means place to live. Sightseeing means to visit places of interest. Give estimated cost and special discounts, if any. End with contact address and phone number. Let us see this sample advertisement. Sita Travels, 284 Rohini Enclave, Delhi, offers a package tour for 3 nights and 4 days in Mauritius for ₹50,000 per person. Draft an advertisement for publication in a national daily in about 50 words. Give necessary details. Now students, let us see what value points are provided in the question. Sita Travels, so this is the name of travel agency. 284 Rohini Enclave, Delhi. So contact address is also given in the question. Offers a package tour for 3 nights and 4 days in Mauritius. So the destination is Mauritius and duration of the tour is 3 nights and 4 days for ₹50,000 per person. So estimated cost is also given, that is ₹50,000. Draft an advertisement for publication in a national daily in about 50 words. So word limit for writing this advertisement is 50 words. Give necessary details. Now students, name of travel agency, contact address, estimated cost, destination and duration is already given in the question. And some of the details we'll invent on our own and then we'll write the advertisement. So here is your answer. First line, heading, travel and tours. Then begin with package available. Attractive package available for Mauritius. 3 nights, 4 days. Breakfast and dinner. Stay at 3-star hotel. Sightseeing included. ₹50,000 per person. Special discount for early birds. Early birds means people who apply early before others. Contact Sita Travels, 284 Rohini Enclave, Delhi. So this is the contact address which is given in the question and then give the phone number. So how simple it is to write advertisement. Let us see one more example. Global Travels, C89, Connaught Place, New Delhi, offers its patrons cheapest air tickets for any destination by an airline besides offering consultancy and exchange service. Draft an advertisement for publication in a national daily in about 50 words. So, once again, let us see the points which are given in the question. Global Travels, it is the name of travel agency. So, it is given to you. C89, Connaught Place, New Delhi. So, contact address has also been provided. Offers its patrons. Patrons means regular customers. Cheapest air tickets for any destination by an airline besides offering consultancy and exchange service. So destination is any destination and these are the offers provided by the travel agency, cheapest air tickets for any destination by an airline along with offering consultancy and exchange service. So you have to write this advertisement. So let's students, heading is travel and tours. So here the airline, the travel agency is offering air tickets at cheap rates. So we'll start like this. Cheapest air tickets available for all airlines, all destinations. New York, $35,500. San Francisco, $35,000, Toronto, $34,500, London, $19,400, visa, insurance, consultancy, buy or sell currencies. Visit Global Travels, C89, Connaught Place, New Delhi. And after that, give the phone number. So students, I hope after watching this video, you will be able to write an advertisement on travel and tours on your own. What you have to do is read the question carefully, pick up all the points which are provided in the question, plus add some value points on your own and your advertisement is ready. That's it. Students, thank you very much for watching this video. And for more such videos, please subscribe my channel. Do not forget to like, comment, and share my video with your friends. Thank you very much.